So I received this week 3 mini collection dolls from Sailor Moon, Sailor Mars, Venus and Jupiter one. And I wanted these versions because of the school uniform. And they came in these boxes. The 3 boxes are all the same. And they came originally with the Sailor Henshin clothes, so I had to change them into the school uniforms. So all the school bags. This is Sailor Jupiter in school uniform. Sailor Venus in school uniform. And Sailor Mars in school uniform. This doll, there must be a manufacturing error because her hair chipped off when I packed her out. So I had to glue the hair on, and unfortunately they're all right. The glue make the hair white, so I had to repaint the hair brown, but it's okay, I managed to fix her somehow.